big background in envelope filters. We wanted to do an envelope filter in our one series format to take advantage of the hub and the app and desktop editing and like all that sort of stuff. But of course, we could never stop there, so we had to put in a full like modular synth pedal in there too. Synthy stuff, octave stuff goes very nicely with envelope filters.
Sure, nice. Yeah.
Okay, so. Let's do a little envelope filtery stuff there for fun. But let's see if we can't, get a little Moog Minotaur sort of sound out of this thing.
So
you notice there were slides, there was some runs.
Wow. Do that again, I'll get you
So people have been asking on this the thread for this, how does it track Nathan?
So yeah, the portamento and everything that we're concerned about.
So that's
dynamics too.
Nice. This is a lot of work.
So now the other thing that's cool is that there's FM synthesis in there. So obviously, through using the app, so already Nathan has created like 30 presets for this thing. Our users will create hundreds of them. Who are not into sort of really deep editing of synthes or things, there'll be a thousand presets, neuro presets for this in a year, would be my guess.
And it'll still be the neuro app, right? Yeah.
Absolutely.
Dude, that is awesome. I am so impressed. You're going to sell a ton of these.